Almighty God,
we serve.
What a mighty God we serve. Heaven and earth adore. Angels bow before. What a mighty God we serve. I don't know which area of your life you are weeping or crying at the moment. I'm here to announce to you this morning
that
the season of joy and testimony has come on it.
Amen.
What a mighty God is there. What a mighty God. Angels bow before. Oh,
what a mighty God we serve.
As you are singing, I want you to begin to search your life. What is that thing that is taking tears from your eyes? It is time for it to bring about testimony. This is a word from the throne of grace. This is a revelatory message. This is what the Lord has said to do now. I believe him, I trust him, that he will never fail. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
Hallelujah.
Heaven and earth adore. Angels bow before. What a mighty God. Whatever may be your blessing that is hanging, the time to be released it is now.
Amen.
Open your eyes.
Allow you.
God has a way of doing his things. Something happened few days ago.
Ni ojo die seyin kokko sele.
Some 3-4 months ago.
Ni bi osu meta merin seyin.
I remembered a father in the Lord.
Baba mi kan ninu Oluwa.
Who had done so much for me.
Mo ti se to po fun mi.
And the last time my son was 2000.
Yeah, 2000. 21 years ago.
He was retired.
What if anything?
From Christ Apostolic Church.
Ninu ijo apostolic Christi.
Then myself and Pastor Idio were talking.
Emi ati Oluṣagutan Akipelu a wa nsoro.
And he mentioned him. I said, okay, Akipelu, are you, do you by any way have Baba's contacts?
Oh, I daru kweni ye mo wa bere lowo pe Oluṣagutan Akipelu se mo bi mo se le ba baba yi soro bi.
He said yes.
Oh, wa ni be ni.
Okay, I needed his contacts.
Mo wa ni mo nilo e lo ibani soro.
Can you get his bank details for me?
Se ele ba mi wa apo fowo pamo si won number fowo.
He said yes.
Awon won ni be ni.
And he sent both to me.
Oh, wa fi mejeji ranse si mi.
And I decided I should pay part of my debts.
Mo wa pinu pe o ye ki so die lara gbese mi.
I'm standing before God.
Mo duro niwaju Olorun.
I forgot.
Mo si gbagbe.
I read the message containing the
message, yeah,
phone number
and the
bank details. And I forgot. July, August, September, I forgot. Until few days ago. In my dream.
Don't you allow me?
For the first time,
fun igba akoko,
the man showed up in my church.
Okunrin yen wa bo sinu ijo mi.
Da baba.
Baba yen.
I never knew baba was on the altar.
Mi mo pe baba wa lori pepe ti won ti joko.
If there is anyone I should give 500,000, I should give 1 million, is him.
To ba je ni en to ba je pe o ni enikan wa to ye ki fun
mi
million kan ti mo ba ni e baba yi ni won to si.
Baba Adeyinka.
Baba Adeyinka.
As I came into the church,
bi mo se wonu ijosin ile ijosin wa,
I saw Baba.
Mo ri Baba.
I said, Gabriel.
Baba wa ni Gabriel.
You want me to do
it? I've been waiting for you.
O ti pe ti mo ti de mo fe ma lo.
It has been long. I've been here. I'm living.
And he exited.
Oba de jade.
As he exited,
bo se jade.
I saw another friend say,
mo wa ri elomi.
We supposed to give Baba something,
no?
So that we also can live long in the ministry.
Mi ti wa na ba le gun ninu ise iranse o.
Ise o to mo ni.
O wa ni aitete.
I searched my pocket in that dream. No money. Then sometimes I just had a spirit.
Mo kan emi kan ko gbo mo kan gbo emi kan.
Se bo ni bank account won lowo.
But you have his bank account detail.
And I woke up.
Mo ba taji.
Immediately I woke up.
Bi mo se nji bayi.
I look at what is my account.
Mo wa wo nkan to wa ni ape fo pamọ
si mi. Though it is small.
Bo tile je ko kere.
But will be better than none.
Sugbon o ma o so ju pe ki ma fun oni kankan.
I said,
mo ba fi ranse.
2 hours after.
Leyin wakati meji.
I called.
Mo wa pe won.
Baba said.
Baba wa ni.
Ona ola.
Ona ola.
He began to pray.
O wa bere si ni gbadura.
Listen.
Go.
By the power that controls heaven and earth.
Pẹ̀lú agbára tó ń ṣe àkóso ọ̀run àti ayé.
Where you cannot talk.
Níbi tó o ti lè sọ̀rọ̀.
Where people have forgotten you.
Níbi tí àwọn èèyàn ti gbàgbé rẹ.
The angel behind this assignment.
Angẹ́lì tó wà lẹ́yìn iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́.
We go and speak for you.
Amen. Yóò lọ gba ẹnu rẹ sọ̀rọ̀.
Baba said.
Baba wa ni.
Ọ̀nàlá, you send this much to me.
Ọ̀nàlá pọ̀ èmi ló fi owó tó pọ̀ báyìí ránṣẹ́ sí.
Àwọn
sound like how much?
To me it was small.
Sí èmi owó kékeré ni.
Maybe he doesn't know how much God has blessed me.
Bóyá wọn mọ bí Ọlọ́run ṣe ti gbé mi ga tó.
He said, ah. Ọ̀nàlá pọ̀ mi.
Ọ̀nàlá myself.
Mo ní bàbá rí.
I said, Baba.
Mo ń bọ́ aṣọ gbèsè
rí. I said, I am coming to come and pay my debt.
Ẹ sá fi yẹn ra káàdì.
You just use that one for hair time.
Owó ilé ìṣòwò káàdì.
Baba said this is much for my hair time.
Baba is living in Moro. Moro in Orígbó méje.
Moro ní sáìdì Orígbó méje ni bàbá ń gbé.
Ọmọ Moro ni wọ́n.
He is from that place.
He's living in Moro.
Imoro náà wá ń gbé.
Mo ní bàbá anytime I traveled.
Mo ní bàbá ìgbàdúgbàtí bá ti rìnrìn àjò gbá ọ̀nà bẹ̀ yẹn.
Ó ní mo fẹ́ kó orí mi kí n tó lọ.
He said, I want to see me before my demise.
Eh? Moro, that's close to Ile Ife. After Ipetumodu, where you have Oduduwa University. That's where Moro is.
Ibi tí Moro wà nìyẹn.
Èmi gbàgbé.
I forgot.
Ṣùgbọ́n bàbá ní bàbá sọ pé òun nílò owó pé owó yẹn bọ́ sí àkókò.
But baba said the money.
Níwájú Ọlọ́run mo gbàgbé mo gbàgbé.
To God I forgot about the message.
Ọlọ́run
mo. To God who made me I forget.
Mo gbàgbé.
I forgot about it pátápátá.
Ṣùgbọ́n angẹ́lì rẹ̀ fi ara hàn.
But his angels showed himself to me.
Wo de ibi rí physically o.
He has never been to this place physically.
For once.
For lẹ́ẹ̀kan
báyìí. Baba Adeyinka has never stepped rest to
come. Baba Adeyinka won ti da ẹsẹ̀ de ibi bayi rí.
Wo de ibi rí physically.
He has never been here physically.
Ṣùgbọ́n angẹ́lì wọn fi ara.
For his angels showed
himself. I am telling you this month.
Fún yín láàárọ̀ yìí.
Angẹ́lì rẹ.
Your angel.
Angẹ́lì tó wà ní ìsájì iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́
yìí. The angel in charge of this ministry.
We compare àwọn tí ire rẹ̀ wà lọ́wọ́.
We compare those that have your goodness in their hands.
What are you on there?
Amen.
What a mighty God.
What a
mighty God. Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah.
Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah.
Only you can do what no man can do, Jehovah. Oh!
Amen. My all right too that are hanging, the Lord will collect it for me.
My all my blessings
are that
I've been hanging. If God can compel
me
to release the debt I've been holding Baba since
2000.
Lord, step into my situation. That thing that is giving me secret
here,
let it count to testimony.
We
are praying in the name of Jesus. I live my calling, the kingdom of my sea. Solutions in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As many as are under the authority of this decree, who are presently shedding tears, weeping and crying because of certain situation or the other, right away, solutions are provided in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The angels of God, we go to work on behalf of your matter.
Amen.
Because of your matter.
Amen.
And there will be a way out for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree that secret tears to turn to open testimony in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is done.
Amen.
You will call.
Amen.
Either call me, or you will come.
Amen.
Whichever.
Amen.
In few days from today.
Amen.
To share testimony concerning this prophecy.
Amen.
In the name.
Amen.
Stretch up, stretch forth your hands.
Wherever
your blessings are.
In the mighty name. Jesus.
The power that compelled me through angelic visitation to pay the debt I owed one of my fathers in the Lord, the same power will go to work on your matter.
Amen.
Wherever your blessings and goodnesses are,
amen,
they shall be released without further delay.
Amen.
In the name.
Amen.
It is done.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
As we are going into our well, Lord, speak unto us.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, grant me utterance.
Amen.
Help your people to understand the message.
Amen.
Give them the grace to assimilate the message.
Amen.
Give them the power to appropriate the message.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Since the beginning of this month,
lati gba ti osu yi ti bere,
we have been considering a topic on how to become a freedom agent using Joshua as a case study of a worthy successor.
Lati gba ti osu yi ti bere, lati nse agbeyewo akori to so pe didi ko ominira.
Becoming a freedom agent, Joshua, a worthy successor.
Joshua, onigbowo to yoranti.
Succession is one of the acrimonious issues in human history.
Sise onigbowo tabi gbigba ise lowo eyan o je okan lara awon kan to se pataki ninu iran eniyan.
Acrimonious, that always cause fights.
So ma n fa ija.
When you say acrimony, acrimony means quarrel.
O je nkan to ma n fa ija to ma n da gbo mi si omi o to sile.
It is not only acrimonious.
Ko se po je nkan to ma n da wahala sile nikan.
It also crisis prone.
O tu je nkan to ma nru
to
ma nfa lasigbo to ma nru pon mi si omi oto soke.
It is not only crisis prone.
Ki se pon ma nru pon mi si omi oto nikan soke.
It is error prone.
O tu je nkan te yan ma nse asise nipa re.
Many, if you have 100 succession issues,
se ba ni awon ti
hardly will you see 10 that get it right.
Se ba ri awon bi 100 ti won gba se lowo eyan kan tabi won gba po lowo eyan kan, o ma nira ke to le ri mewa to se dada.
It is not only error prone.
Ki se pa won yan ma nse asise nibe nikan.
It is regret prone.
O tun je nkan ta won yan ma nkabamo le lori.
Regret prone.
O je nkan to ma nfa abamo.
Of late, of recent,
laipe yi,
almost 2 years, but I just came across the YouTube, not quite 5-6 months, about the issue of Baba Adeboye and Baba Akinda Yomi's family. Oran, who has watched it?
Oran yen ti fe to bi odun meji bayi osugbon laipe ni mo sese ri lori YouTube boya bi osu mefa meje seyin lo pati oro Baba Adeboye ati ti Baba Akinda Yomi.
They said to now,
won ni titi di bi a se soro yi,
Baba's Akinda Yomi's first son is still a tenant in the rented apartment in Ikorodu.
Akobi Baba Akinda Yomi pe o si ya legbe ni ni Ikorodu.
They also spoke about one who was sick and has no money to take care of himself medically and was begging for money from people.
Oni won tun soro nipa okan ninu awon Baba Akinda Yomi na to je pe o saisan ko wa ri owo to ma fi ra ogun o wa n toro owo lowo awon eyan.
And many were talking about the fact that no mention or no more mentions is made of Baba Akinda Yomi.
Ọpọlọpọ lo tun soro pe awon ọpọlọpọ ni o te pe Baba Akinda Yomi lo ja da ijo redeem sile abi won te n doruko won rara won te soro nipa won.
The question many are asking is,
ibere ti ọpọlọpọ wa bere ni pe,
is Baba Adeboye a worthy successor?
Oni se Baba Adeboye won je onipowo to yoranti abi to ye bi?
Even though God has helped Baba to take the Redeemed Christian Church of God from 52 assemblies, Abi, 42 assemblies to several thousand parishes today,
globally.
But are the family members of the late founder being equitably treated?
Ise asugbon se awon ebi tabi awon omo ti ologbe eni to da ijo yen sile gangan awon ebi to fi sile seyin nje an toju won bo se to ati bo se ye bi?
Is the widow behind being effectively taken care of?
Se iyawo ti baba yen fi sile seyin se an toju e bo se ye ati bo se to bi?
Should the children of Parking that your means still be tenants, and some having no money for Medicare, as big as the Redeemed Christian Church of God is? It is on the net. It is on the net. Just Google it. It's on the net. Go to YouTube. It's not a parlor discussion. The man who took up the matter
said
Akinda Yomi visited him weeping.
Only Baba Akinda Yomi wa ba on loju alaton sukun.
And told him he regretted.
Only Ose so fun loju ala yen pe ohun kabamo.
Well, he said he dreamt. I don't know.
Emi ko ni mo so be mi de mo nkan teni yen so ni mo so.
He said it was that dream that made him to go into investigation.
Only ala yi lo je pe wa de igbesi.
What is happening with Akinda Yomi's family? Of course, in that YouTube, he took a photograph with all the five children to prove that he met those children one by one. He took the photograph with them. He interviewed one or two of them. So, succession issue is not only error prone, not crisis prone, it could be regret prone.
The
very day I watched it on the second day, we are traveling to Idiroko for a marriage. Myself, Deacon Gideon Malafe, my driver, and Pastor Salako.
Ni ojo keje ojo ti mo wa bojo keje ti mo wo emi ati awon ta daruko ya rin rin ajo lo si Idiroko.
So it was an issue we discussed throughout the journey.
Ni gbogbo irin ajo wa ba se lo oro yi la nso ninu moto.
Then it got to a level.
O wa de ikorita kan.
I put in a rhetoric.
Mo wa
I put in a question.
Mo wa fi bere kan sile.
I said, may God forgive us.
We
should look at this case holistically.
Monica, we
should look at it holistically.
Monica, I
said, because the Baba Adebo himself had an aphorism, had a saying, a popular cliche.
Who
say,
Wani,
but we don't know all the details.
Wani shugban, mo kule kule oro yi. Ni ogori odun.
The firstborn of Akinde Yomi is 74. So tegbeta buro ni won.
Akobi baba Akinde Yomi omodun merin le ni adorin ni. So be they are like brothers.
Merin
le ni adorin.
74. Okay, mo ro pe ni din.
Mo ni merin le ni adorin.
One Baba Debo is 79.
Baba Debo is
Akidami first born 74.
Ah Baba, I copy Baba Kidayomi. Mary Leni Adoni.
And now it's becoming a Kulian for him to even see Adeboye. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years.
He said whenever
the peer will pick, he said, Baba is busy.
Said,
tell him,
he's
also a pastor anyway. And he's a pastor in Redeem. I know Baba is, you are right. That is why he said, we don't know all the
details.
But I want you to know one thing. It's a political matter. Forget it. Huh? Okay. It's a political matter. And that is what you call in media. You can help me. Damage control.
Damage control.
Last year, there was a news flash online of a pastor who snatched a wife
of someone's wife.
A popular musician is the pastor. And they promise they will release it into the mainstream media or traditional media the following day. So intentionally, I bought major newspaper the following day to see if the punch did not carry it. Maybe the Guardian, maybe the Sun, maybe the Nation, whatever you carry it. So a few months after, I knew someone was close to that pastor. I called him and said, I read about this news online about so man of God. But I didn't hear, only one package.
He said the case have died and
they
kill the case. They've done something to kill the case.
They kill it. And then, Johnny, you told me of a time when you were still in AIT, when a news went out about a man of God in Oregon, and it was not, there was no space for hearing that day. But he came with money, big money, and said, and bought the time. This case must die. I must kill it. So when there's money and there is network, you can do anything.
So
it's just a way of bamboozling the face of the public. Are you getting me right? No, bamboozle. To bamboozle the face of the people. So you call it damage control in publicity. Call it damage control. And a lot of money goes into it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are talking about succession matter.
And
how to raise a worthy successor. I said succession matter is acrimonious. It is crisis prone. Error prone. Regret prone. And divisive issue in human history and institution. Divisive. Just like we are discussing the issue of Baba Debo and Baba Kidi Amina. Already here, we have two camps. Those who believe it, those who do not believe it. But from my own discreet investigation,
while
it may not be 100% true, there will be 60-70% element of truth in it. Has anyone here seen Mama Akindayomi? Either on television or on a poster or on bill or anything, Mrs. Akindayomi, has anyone seen
her?
Has anyone seen a poster that carries the name of the one of the children of Baba Akindayomi? Yes, bearing the father's name. Not even the father's name. So when you see, when you hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you there are any Yaman Kies Sile Kies and Woko.
You observe.
Have you want to say one song?
Yeah,
wole,
no
wo. Okay, Koribe.
It is not so. But we are not hearing Mama's name. We've never seen Mama before. And Mama is still alive, very much alive.
Koribe.
And it is not so.
Baba ni omo marun agboruko kankan nu ori.
Ari
kankan nu poster
ri. Never seen any one of them in the poster. We've never heard about them.
Are you getting me right?
Any one of them.
Adeni Koribe.
And we are saying it is not so.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To, Babalola was not the founder of CSC.
Babalola called that CSC sile.
But today,
Shukoloni,
there cannot be occasion, a national occasion in CSC without reference to be prominent in CSC or suffer, be prominent in Sele.
Ori Malade to all
be prominent in
Sele. Ori Malade ba Ojukbajani.
In CNS, Mafasin. Mafasin, this is a woman who founded First Square Gospel Church. Be prominent in First Square Gospel Church. And mentions are made of these people on national and international scale. But in Redeemed Christian Church of God case, it was a total silence.
So
we must be objective. If it is not true, pastor in Redeem, he says something is wrong. He said, verse 4, these serve as examples to those of us that the end of the world has come. So, it may not be true, and I pray it is not true.
Sir,
it is true. But whether it is true or not, will you come
hallelujah.
And preach? Will you come and it's okay.
Hallelujah.
When you are talking, it's not answering you. So face your own. No. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
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 When I said succession discussion, succession discussion is acrimonious and divisive.
Have you seen it now?
If today,
Lonnie,
which will come in a few years' time, if I retire, one of you here will step in. If at that time we have 1,000 pastors, which I believe will be, if not more, is it possible for the person who is stepping in to enjoy 100% support?
It's divisive.
Within the ministers, there will be divisions. Within the board, there will be divisions. Within the choir, there will be divisions. In the larger body of the church, there will be what? Some people will say, anytime you say, yeah, oh, in
that's
fact,
that's the best person. That is the best.
In fact. Some people say,
no.
It shouldn't have been him.
It should have been,
Sam? Some people will say, no, it's not A. It should be Zed. Succession is a divisive issue. Whether spiritual or secular, I've succeeded in establishing my message. Now every one of you's antenna is open. And that's success.
Aseyori ko niye.
Beat in church.
Boya ninu ijo.
Beat in company.
Boya nile ise.
Beat within family.
Abi laarin ebi gan.
In palace.
Laafin.
Or in the country.
Tabi ni orilede.
Already succession plan discussion is going on in Nigeria now.
Bayi won ti soro nipa
23.
Eni to ma gbe ipo le fun ni odun 2023 ni orilede Nigeria.
It's about succession plan.
Nipa gbigba ise lowo ere ni na ni.
I'm looking at one of my elders here.
Mo wo kan ninu awon alagba mi nibi.
He's looking at me intently.
O na wo mi o teju mo mi.
He put on t-shirt.
O wa t-shirt.
He can die for Tinubu.
O le omo eyi Tinubu ni.
Baba sefo. Emeni yen ni tori mo ten nawo. Why some people are rooting for Bola Ahmed Tinubu? Some are rooting for Fayemi. Some are rooting for Osinbajo. Some are rooting for Okorocha. Some are rooting for Umahi. Dave Umahi, governor. Some are rooting for Yaya Bello in Kogi State. Some are rooting for Bala Muhammad of Bauchi State. Some are rooting for Aminu Tambuwa of Tokoto State. There is a rooting for, should it be to the north or to the south? Personally, I don't pray 2023 election we hold. It's a brilliant
song.
Only it was no chance to spread his wings. So left for me personally, let Tinubu go and sit down. By 2023, he will be 71 years old. He's already old. We don't want another old cargo there that will be putting us in trouble. That will be going to that Jonathan. No. God has blessed Jonathan. It will be a great error for him to accept it. I know. I have people that are close to him who knew one of two moves of the people rooting for him. But it will be an error if he accepts. Already, God had made him a second father for Nigeria. The first father is Obasanjo. The second father of Nigeria today is
Jonathan.
Buhari is a failure. And he can never recover. That image is forever spoilt and tainted. I get him right. So if Jonathan goes back, he finished himself. I hope you have the some people who he respect will have his ears and will tell him, Jonathan.
It's a bait. Don't take it's a challenge.
Do you know the meaning of challenge? C-H-A-R-L-I-C-E. C-H-A-R-L-I-C-E. Challenge. Talo ti fui ogun payekuri. To fi ogun to miss ogun meja abi merin to wa jule so rin to jule ran pe ni challenge nto ma pa onje to ma pa
na
te ba miss ogun te miss ogun
mo eja aberan
abi mo
bready or bread
te wa ju si kona le
you now drop it at
si kona le yen ran pe ni challenge.
That's what they call challenge.
Grace mama mo gba pe ma ni ko bi lowo e. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
It's a poisoned food. Challenge means a poison food. Companies. I remember a battle I fought in
1996.
For the first time after close to 50 years of its operation in Nigeria, Michelin decided to have a Nigerian director. All directors has always been foreigners. And the man bought me my first car. Happened to be one of the four in contest for that office. He came to me and said,
"Prophet,
this is the opportunity on the table. If it is being qualified, I'm qualified. And
not
three are qualified. I don't want
anyone.
So I said, give me time.
After
2-4 weeks.
Let it be a meta Mary.
He came to, you know, it was not enough telephone.
Emma,
it was 1996.
1996.
After church service, he saw me.
Let it be your joy. See me worry me.
Bratunde,
I said, Arakuri, today, Ekuori re.
It is your office.
Money, you po yini. You know,
you already seated on the chair.
Money, motiri yite tijoko. Sorry, agaye.
Ah, it's a prophet. Say it would have done.
Have you prayed about it very well?
Is someone who is gifted in giving people gifts.
So
some office staff and gatesmen and security were loyal to him.
They will tell him. And bye.
Brought round. You will come and say, "Prophet, this is what is happening." It is your office.
You know, go
and sleep. Then an idea came to him.
He said,
"I need to learn French." He said, "Because Michelin is a French company." That was what made him to tower. More than another three. When a corridor interview for all the four, they all passed. Then they did 3 million. screener, whatever. They removed two. Remaining two. Then when they got to France, final interview. They said, Michelin has companies in 155 countries.
Michelin,
how many countries?
151 countries. 155.
And about 120 are French speaking.
Only be a governor, you know, one the France ni one son ibe.
So this presentation should be better done in French, not in English.
Anyone,
can both of you present in French?
Brother
said, I will present in English. I will present in French. The other man presented in English, also qualified. But when it comes to the other one,
he
was not there. And, and that office will require that the person who occupies it will be communicating internationally. So if you can only communicate with 30 countries, what about 125
countries?
That testimony gave me the first land I bought in Lagos, 1 acre
of land,
of which I sold some to pay for this land. I got him right. When it happened, he didn't believe it. Prophets.
Woli.
Awon to n gbe ago.
Those that carry dogs. That are carry dogs.
Ti won gbe ebo.
That are carry sacrifice.
They lost. They lost out.
Won rowo mu.
The power. The power. The Pentecost, the power. It's all the same today. No matter what they say. The power. The power. The Pentecost, the power. It is all the same today. Today we become scared when we see people carry the blood of Jesus is more potent. If we can pray and be resolute, so that is a succession battle in a company. And that is how it happens. So whether in the church or in the company, even within family. Jacob had 12 sons.
Jacob ni omo meji lomokunrin mejila.
As elder,
bi agbalagba,
he observed all of them.
O wa fojo wo gbogbo won, o sakiyesi won.
He saw the first 11 are not match.
O ri pe awon mokanla tan ni waju won o ye
lati to that covenant position.
Si ipo majemu ti Olorun fi si
ye. So he went to number 11.
O wa lo si ipo kokanla. Omo to wa ni ipo kokanla. You are a child, a small boy. But you are the one to succeed me.
Many people didn't see it as a succession plan matter. It was a succession plan battle that made his brothers to sell him. Even with the intention to kill him. So even within families, succession discussion is what? Acrimonious, divisive, error prone. Most times, the firstborn may not be the first qualified. Yoruba,
Yoruba. That may be a child physically, but in world is an elderly person.
No. Agbawa ninu omode nsere nle seri enitan pe lomode to nsere nle enitan kokko bi so agba to wa nu yen un leni to nbo later sugbon to gbo ni o wa soga agba wa ninu omode nsere ni le le.
The elderly ones is still yet to be born,
yeah.
But the children are there playing.
Yeah. So when we are talking about succession, look beyond the church. Even in your own family, every wise parent will start praying.
I didn't know the person that sang the song. Me Baba Obe.
Fun alomo ti o gbeyin teyin se Obe. Eh ta lo mo ko? Fun alomo ti o gbeyin teyin se. Give me a child who will be a worthy successor.
Oluwa fun mi fun wa ni omo ti o gbeyin teyin se.
It is you, it should be a prayer.
And oro to je ko to
abi. And your children should be raised and trained. Your children should be raised and trained.
Ko awon omo re ka ko won
with the intent that they should be worthy successors. Even if you don't have a church, you don't have a company, but you have a family. No. You have a family estate. Hallelujah. Yet. As acrimonious, as divisive, as error prone, as regret prone, as succession discussion it, yet it is germane to the success and continuity of any vision.
Bo se je pe o le to man daja sile to man da to man pin awon eyan yele yele to man mu asise lowo o tun se pataki lati
whether you like it or not,
boye fe abe ko,
it is important.
O se pataki.
Succession planning. Issue of succession. Is
germane
to success and continuity.
Whatever
error Baba Adewo may make, well, is a human being.
To me,
Baba Adewo is a worthy successor. Forget about whatever error or mistake. God used him. Sir, before you came, Pastor Lako, I mentioned your name that we discussed this matter on our way to a Diroko. You, myself, and Brajide on the redeem matter. For a vision to be transgenerational, a worthy successor is needed. But getting a worthy successor is not an easy task.
Someone that you are going to leave behind.
There are this news of a story on WhatsApp three, four years ago. I was searching for it while preparing this message. I thought I would find it. I have not found it. If you have it, you can send it to me. This is a 15-part message. And I'm on introduction. I have not moved to part one. They said
Oni,
a king
Oba kan,
had a friend.
Oni ore kan,
a close friend.
Ore to sumo
ti they are talking about worthy successor.
Asoro,
getting a worthy successor. And he was going to a battle.
O wa n lo soju ogun.
So he told his friend.
O wa so fun ore.
Ore.
My friend.
In case I do not return.
To ba boya o sese ki ma le pada wa boya mo ku soju ogun.
The queen
Ayaba
and the palace
ati afin
is yours.
Odowo re o ti di ti e.
This is the key.
Kokoro
to my inner room.
Lo si yara inu mi re.
But don't open it.
Sugbon ma si
until either I return or do not return.
Afi ti o ba je pe boya bo pada de abi to ba ti pe ti mi wa
de
pada wa mo.
Successor.
Onigbowo to yoranti.
The story continues. The king had yet yet to reach the battlefront.
When
he looked behind,
and he
saw another horse chasing
him.
Look at this. This is my friend. Then he stopped. The friend said,
My friend.
You gave me a wrong key.
Kokoro to fun mi ki se kokoro lekun yara nu yen lo fun mi kokoro.
You gave me. What does that mean? He has tested it. What was the instruction? Don't open it until either I die there or I return. Impatience. In your mind, what do you think is going on in the mind of that friend? The friend of the king. He had wished that the man would die. I know a son that killed his father in Nojota in
1995.
So that he can inherit his father's house.
That the man is too old, he refused to die on time.
So assassin came and killed
the
dad. So through this kit investigation, they discover it was not an armed robbery case. So one thing led to the other. The court, the perpetrators, the perpetrator said it was the son.
We pray we not give birth to a child that will kill us.
Succession. Finding one is not easy. For a successor to be worthy and successful, listen, he or she must be better equipped and capable than the outgoing or outgoing leader.
Fun eni to fe gbapo lowo eyan ko ba le je eni to ye ko de le saseyori o gbudo mo ju eni to fe fipo sile lo.
Yes. For a successor.
Fun eni to fe gbapo lowo eyan.
To be a worthy successor.
Lati je eni to ye.
And a successful successor.
Ko de je eni to ba saseyori ni ipo yen.
He must be better equipped.
O gbudo mo daada.
And capable. And dynamic than the person from whom you want to take office. If not, the glory of the predecessor will overshadow him. What Baba Adeboye was,
he
is better than Baba Akindayomi.
May
not be in gifts.
But
in administration.
Ṣugbọn nipa ti isakoso.
Baba is a great. Give that Baba Nigeria, we govern it.
Efun Baba ni orilede Nigeria won ṣe akoso e.
I'm telling you. Give Baba Adeboye Nigeria presidency.
Efe orilede Baba orilede Nigeria le Baba Adeboye lowo.
You will govern it.
Won ṣe akoso e.
Successfully.
Won ṣe daada.
Is capable.
One
is worthy and dynamic. Succession introduction continues. Succession discussion is one of the issues that set unsettled many leaders. It unsettled many leaders. What unsettled them? Number one, waking up to the reality that you leave behind all you have labored for someone who may not know how much you have suffered for them.
Nigba to ba ri to ba wa si opolo re pe gbogbo nkan to ti kojo yi o ojo kan o fi sile fun eyan.
One of the things that unsettled leaders.
Ki o mo wahala to ti se lati kojo abi iya to je lati kojo.
Is the thought waking up to the reality that whether I like it or not, I will leave this estate behind for someone. Whether the person know when you suffer from it or not, doesn't care. Whether the person knew the pains you went through or not to build the empire. Another thing that settled leaders about succession discussion. Is you do not know how that successor will manage the estate you are leaving behind.
Oh, ni pe o mo bi eni to fe gba po lowo re bo se ma se akoso nkan gbogbo awon nkan mere mere to fi sile seyin.
It may appear as good today.
O le dabi eni ko dara si won.
They will be successor.
Di so eni to fe gba po lowo e.
May appear as good today.
Okay, o le dabi ko da loni.
But when power gets to his hand, you see a different color. Look.
Go and tell
him.
That was his own time.
No question.
When he was doing it, I didn't question him. This is my own time. Let me do it the way I want to do it.
If he cares to listen, I don't care. But before he steps into that office, he's an obedient servant.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
So, it's unsettled the mind of a leader to think the person who is stepping in, how will he do it? How will he manage this?
There
is a problem already in synagogue.
You should look out in one synagogue. Bye.
Synagogue Church of All Nations.
In your synagogue.
There are now two factions.
Bye, you want to miss a meji.
Eh? That's my two factions. I might just say, pay. Do you know why? There is nothing to property. It's on YouTube. There is no succession plan. That's part 15 of this message. That's part 15 of this message. Let me tell you, from the day one I started this ministry, I already knew I will leave it behind. I already knew someone was stepping. And I've already been praying, planning, and observing who is stepping.
Yeah.
When I was sick in 2016, not many of you knew how grievous it was. Not many.
Told
my wife.
See,
I told my wife, I have a will here.
But
you change anyway. Since
I'd not die again.
But in case, this is a person who is succeeding.
And
he's
going to spend 6 years.
After 6 years, the baton moves on to another person. So, motifisile.
I've laid down.
Yeah! As young as I am, it is a reality of life. I will die. If God wills, I may live long. Yeah, that's my wish. But what if you say it will be long and short? That's what is happening in synagogue now. At 57, almost 58. Let's say 58. 9 days to
58.
Just went like that. There should have been a succession plan as big as that ministry is. This is the person.
Let me
step. Pẹ̀lú èpè dẹ̀ni.
And with cause.
Pẹ̀lú kíni.
With what?
Àwọn tán máa ń fi succession plan sílẹ̀.
Those that used to leave succession plans behind.
Tègún-tègún náà máa ń ṣe.
They used it with the one
family
cause.
In this church
ìdílé kan nínú ìjọ yìí
lost their patriarch
ẹni tó dàgbà nínú ẹbí wọn kú bàbá tó dàgbà
bàbá tó ní
tó
dàgbà jù no kìí ṣe tó dàgbà jù patriarch daddy means patriarch of Onalapo family I'm the next patriarch
bàbá tó jẹ tó bẹrẹ orúkọ yẹn ẹni tó tọkọ jẹ orúkọ ìdílé wọn yẹn ó kú.
So he has many properties.
Oh, ni ogun to po.
So when they open his will.
Gba ton ma si ogun iwe ipinku
re. He has 4 wives.
Iyawo merin lo ni.
Or 5 anyway.
Tabi marun.
This property.
Oni eleyo
ko
bayi o eni bayi lo ni.
This for this.
Ele eni bayi lo ni.
For this.
Ele bayi lo ni. Ele bayi eni bayi lo ni.
And he has maybe close to 30 children.
Awon omo ton ni si ma to bi metala.
Any child, any wife that challenge this will,
go back load this. See, Ogun ti mo ko sile yi.
Igbogada.
Igbogada. It shall be like this.
Epe. And a copy of this will is in Akure court. Meet the registrar of this also court to corroborate this copy. So the copy in Akure court should be opened before all the wives and firstborn of the wives. And no one must contest.
Any Kenny or the good or Taco, be Moshe Cossibe.
If not,
be better.
Next month you will see court case.
Lord, oh, Shuke Gile, but it is not about to get our loss in the John.
Ben. So, succession matter.
Oh, Lord, big Dapo. That if
you possess, you know, I told you last month.
Most of you need your Shuto Koja.
Winning minima, but
that I'm going to say,
Salona Tima Mosabe.
Who could remember?
I'm going to say, Lord,
money, master,
you are the tesoro.
And I'm yet to say anything.
Most of any.
I'm about to start.
Because a time, so no general discussion, I'm saying.
We are doing
very
soon,
discussion. May not be today, may not be next
only
week.
Manje,
I will narrow it to rescue camp.
So by ya,
God
wa,
has the focus.
Anyway. Rescue camp. Tori will be below you for just
succession, raising, getting worthy successors for rescue global ministry. Hallelujah. But listen. No matter how unsettling it may be to me or to any leader, it is inevitable. Whether you like it or not. So if it is inevitable, it is therefore a wise step to take intentional steps. A wise step to take an intentional step to plan for succession. Since you know you can't dodge it, I can't live forever. You can live forever. If you live now in Christ Apostolic Church, they are reviewing the retirement age from 75 to 70.
There are so many people that want to be in that position.
Do your own little place.
Let another person enjoy it. Are you the only one that want to enjoy?
You know what? Usually, for a viable organization, successor enjoys more than the funders. It is natural. The man that I said became director, first Nigerian director in Michelin. He told me. He said, prophet, you know what? He said,
we are just working
for the coming generation. He said, when Michelin came to Nigeria in 1962, they have 150 staff.
Only
salary turns off 150 staff.
The salary they are paying all the 150 staff.
Only go to half.
He said it's not up to half of what only me is earning it per month now.
If you ask Baba Detimeyi, when was around managing the church finance, and if you ask Bragbenga, they will tell you in the past 4 or 5 years there is a shift in the way I manage church fund. I will explain. Before, I will say, I will go hungry. Even when the church fund is there. But when I wanted to die and I escaped.
But Gabriel. The person that will succeed you will ride, will plane.
My salary was 35,000 naira.
Hello?
He's a salary monje.
I'm not eating salary. And
I want to man Barcelona me. Hello, me my 5 million.
The person that is going to succeed me. Some of them will earn 5 million naira per month.
So, Gabriel,
you too eat little before you go.
So, Bragbenga, through of us. So now,
if you see my belly coming out,
it is intentional. Is what? It's intentional.
Even if I not die,
retire.
I will retire one day.
So I'm not a house building freak.
I'm not
car freak.
I'm not
cloth freak. I am meat freak. So I'm telling you, so I eat what I like.
Before we go,
either through retirement or through
death. I'm training you too. You want to build seven houses and you are suffering.
You're on your own. From day one, this lady has been laboring for this church. We started together. She's not been paid though. All the interpreters, no one is paid though. A time is coming in this ministry when the interpreter will finish interpretation, time for
100,000.
So the founders, the fourth generation, are usually laboring for the coming. CSC pastors today, the principal officers, and that's four of them. The president, the general superintendent, the general evangelist, the general secretary, the least paid is 1.2 million per month.
The least paid. Million
and they bought jeeps for them. 45 million jeeps. The one that evangelist is riding was 65 million.
65 million naira.
How much? Say Babalola go.
Did Babalola write such?
Say Baba Jide go.
Did Baba Jide write such?
So, the successors we enjoy. Now I said I'm enjoying now. What all that I used to enjoy for 1 year?
That's what we give. Go and give a successor in a week. Well done, the Lord, Baba.
2 bags of rice.
Bag of rice.
1 bag of beans.
Bag
100 tubers of yam.
It should be a goru.
A ram or a cow.
Agbo abi malu.
Several ingredients.
Ati apolopo awon kan
elu. Milk.
Miliki.
Then with 1 million.
Ati million.
Allowance because it's a salary.
It's just our allowance, not the main salary.
He's coming at the best.
Oh, amen. We will get there.
Make intentional plan.
Mama
for your
estates.
But while you are still around, if God gives you the grace, enjoy it small.
Who has ever eaten eja osun? How much?
Ma? 700 yokan. Eti jeti pe. Okay, kekere. Nijo ni mo wo pe.
Well, of recent, I was like,
some months ago.
Bi o su die seyin.
O ye ke njeje osan ke to ku laye. Je bi iwo na njeje osan.
You too eat it.
Asori mi lo wu.
I didn't know.
Asako wu.
I can't afford it.
Allah lo fi eyan gidi ti mi ninu yin.
Thank God I have good people among you. That's the person that pray for it.
Ẹja ọsàn ẹyọ kan.
Ẹja ọsàn ẹyọ kan
45,000.
Pere. Just 45,000 naira. Pere.
Hello?
How much?
English name. I don't know the English name.
Ẹja ọsàn no ma.
Ta lo mo Yibo ẹja ọsàn. The English name of ẹja ọsàn. Orange fish. Hallelujah.
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 Shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Money.
I said.
Come again.
Etutu pe lo le pe yen na.
Oni excuse. O wa ya photo re ranse si mi.
He now snapped it and sent it to me.
Ejo ogun to ba sile.
The fish was as tall as this. Very big.
Ejo san. O ma ngun o.
Used to be
long. Talori,
talori. Who has ever seen
it before?
That
so tosun man na wo
tori mo pe
eh le riri losun eyin sosun now. You are undone, we are undone now. Ibadan e ti rejo san ri eji losun. for ministers.
Àwọn ìgbékalẹ̀ Bíbélì lórí ìfẹ̀yìntì fún àwọn ìránṣẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
That the rider, the subtitle.
Àwọn nǹkan tó àwọn.
But the real title is Greater Ministry Beyond the.
Ṣùgbọ́n àkòrí ìwé yẹn gangan ni pé ṣé.
Buy it and give to your ministers. Give it to your pastors. Give it to friends.
Ẹ̀rà fún àwọn ọ̀rẹ́ yín, ẹ̀rà fún àwọn ìránṣẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
$3 or $4.
Bóyá dollar mẹ́rin.
Yes, I think it's $3 or $4. Yeah, just 1.5, maybe 2,000. Buy it. Yeah, give it. I will still do traditional publishing for it, but me too.
Mo ṣe ma tẹ ti awon eyan ma le ra.
It's about 200 pages or 250 pages book.
Iwe bi 200.
It's bulky, it's bulky.
O je iwe to tobi.
Yeah, mo ti tẹ for the past 5-6 months on Amazon. On Amazon. So you can buy it.
E le ra.
Now Numbers chapter. Wow. May the Lord bless his word.
Ki Olorun ko bukun oro re.
Dide duro.
Rise up on your feet.
Olorun ni ki Olorun je wo
bi. Thank God I checked the time.
Introduction last I say here.
We are just through with.
By next week.
Lose to bo.
I'll start part 1.
Ma bere abala akoko.
And we are going to how many parts?
Abala melo si la nlo.
Eo.
Medogun.
15 parts. We are going to 15 parts.
Abala medogun la nlo.
Yes. 2-3 prayers.
Adura abi meji, abi meta.
Number 1.
Akoko.
Lord bless the work of my hands.
Oluwa buku ise owo mi. Ba mi sure si ise owo mi.
See if God does not bless the work of your hand.
Ti Olorun o ba sure si ise owo re.
You don't have anything to leave behind.
O ni ni kankan to fe fi ile to ba nlo.
Through of us.
Se ro ni abo to.
There's nothing to leave behind.
O ni ni kankan to fe fi ile fo mo.
O fun awon o le mo jomo.
Okay, abi fun awon iran to nbo.
Yes. Omo ogin jogun church.
Children don't inherit church.
Yes, so church. Mogin jogun church.
Children cannot inherit church.
Sanero.
Asisheni.
I don't castigate those who do it. Maybe that's a revelation, but wife doesn't inherit church.
Àwọn tó ṣe mi bú wọn ò bóyá bọ́lá ṣe fi rán wọn nìyẹn ṣùgbọ́n ìyàwó kò yẹ kí ìyàwó jogún ìjọ.
When I retire, we retire together.
Timba ti fẹ̀yìntì, àjọ fẹ̀yìntì papọ̀ náà ni.
Yes. I'm going to show you this in the Bible.
Màá fi hàn yín.
I told you, ọ̀rọ̀ máa jáde.
I've told you I'm going to say so many things.
Bless the work of my hand.
Olúwa súre sí iṣẹ́ ọwọ́ mi.
Bless the work of my hand.
Olúwa bùkún iṣẹ́ ọwọ́ mi.
By the way, Eme ni mo ti jẹja ọsan ebi eja ọsan tun.
for me.
Bless me, bless me, bless the work of my hands, bless the work of my life, make my life meaningful, make my life prosperous, let it be pleasant unto you, God bless me, we are praying in the name of Jesus. Lord, bless me. Bless me. Bring offering. Lord, bless me and prosper the work of my hand. Prosper the work of my hand. Lord, bless the work of my hand. Let it be pleasing to you, Lord, to bless me. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Those of you watching us anywhere in the world, if you want to buy a house for me, contact any of the number you see on the line. Yes, you say, okay, I send this money for a house. Or even if you send the money to church account, say for a house. Don't let the blessing hang on me. Don't let this grace, this prosperity, this vision, this dream, this company, this church, don't let it end on
me.
It is an ill luck for me to die today and rescue camp dies. You have a company, you die, after 1 or 4 years, the company dies. It's an
ill
law. You did not succeed. Lord, this blessing in my family, in my company, in this church, don't let it end on me. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Don't let these blessings end on me. Don't let these blessings hang on me. Don't let these blessings hang on me. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
The last prayer.
Adura tokeyi.
Give me worthy successors.
Oluwa fun mi ni awon
onigbowo. For my personal estate and corporate estate.
Oluwa fun mi ni awon onigbowo to yoranti fun ebi mi ati fun ile ise mi.
Bene. Bene. Personal.
Fun ebi.
Or company or church.
Give me a successor that will take this glory beyond my own.
Mrs. Babala, am I a worthy successor to Paul Onolapo or not?
You are a very worthy successor.
I am. Yes. All right. Thank you. I am praying God will give me children that will take this name to far greater height than me.
That's when I am successful.
May not be in the ministry, could be in politics. Go once, I'm a pastor, you told the president.
Is from a pastor's family, yes. And became a pastor. I became a president.
Yes. Yes. Baba Gowon was a reverend.
Baba Gowon, reverend
in Ekwa Church.
Ni Ijo Ekwa.
Lord,
Oluwa,
bless me
Bukufu emi
with worthy successors.
Pẹlu awọ Oluwa fun mi ni awọn ti o gbọwọ mi to ye awọn to ku.
Generations coming behind me.
Awọn iran to
pẹ. Let them be greater than me.
Je ki won ga ju mi lo.
Let them take this vision.
Je ki won mu iran yi.
Beyond this level.
Lo koja ipele
to. Let them take this name.
Je ki won gbe oruko yi.
Beyond this level.
Koja ipele to.
We are praying in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, bless me, Lord, with worthy successors. Give me in my family children. The children you have given me, Lord, let them take this name beyond this level. Give me leaders in this ministry who will take this ministry beyond this level. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
At your many people don't know they can pay tithes on Wednesday.
Yes, you can.
There is no law that says only Sunday you must pay tithes. Even anywhere you are watching out in the world, you can send in your tithe and offering to this account. God bless you. Ori. Bless you.
Allah, you're so
where's your friend?
The already, yeah.